You'd think that Tony Stark would be happy that he helped save the world from the Chitauri, but something about him's different now. He spends most of his time building new Iron Man suits at his mansion and has somehow managed to get himself in trouble with this mysterious menace known as the Mandarin. I'd like to think he knows what he's doing, but, well, he's Tony.
You see that lovely Malibu penthouse? Well, that's where I live with Tony Stark. Normally, it has a beautiful vista of the Pacific, but today, it has a fleet of gunships hired by the Mandarin to redecorate our lounge. He's the same villain that's been creating all kinds of chaos around town, even putting our friend Happy in the hospital. Guess he's not so happy now. Definitely not Tony's best decision, giving our home address to a bunch of lava-blooded villains. On a positive note, at least his new Iron Man suit fits me snugly.
Get her, I'm gonna find a way around.
Tony! You're okay, right? We need to get you out of here right now. See, this is why I don't like it when you bring your work home with you.
Oh, I remember how to do this. Should be no problem. Some assistance? Sure.
Violent?
a robot. I probably should have guessed. Can you control it from your side? Out of here. That was weird, but surprisingly comfortable. Watch out for those helicopters, Tony!
Greeting. I've been wanting to send to the Mandarin.
Tony.
We thought it was over, but a final missile slipped past. I watched in horror as the entire condo sunk into the abyss. Thankfully, Jarvis had managed to help Tony escape a watery end, but the suit had shorted out, leaving him stranded in Tennessee. Further adding to his troubles, the hot-headed villains happened to be visiting the area, and Tony's only ally was Harley, a local boy with a pretty mean potato gun. The pair were left with no choice but to take on the Flameheads together. Tony really should start keeping the rest of the Avengers on speed dial.
Whoa, that was so cool! I mean, in a bad way. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. There are transformers around here that'll shut the power off. I accidentally did that. Twice. No offense, but I think you might be a little too heavy for this. Let me try. Hey, look! There's a transformer up here. Let's smash it and go. All right, that's one of them taken care of. Now to find the other one.